Hello, everybody.
Well, this episode was kind of unexpected.
Well, I was going to say welcome back to it, but I remember, wait, this isn't a game we've played yet
on the channel.
Well, not on the channel, yeah. So, welcome to a new series that may be a series, I don't know.
Maybe
a
series.
Wii Sports?
I don't know.
Is this Resort or just normal Wii Sports?
It's normal Wii Sports. Yeah. It would be, otherwise it would have a completely different logo, and it would also say Wii Sports Resort. We decided to put our Wii Sports disc inside a Mario Kart case that doesn't have a disc in it because it doesn't work.
It's broken.
Yeah. So it doesn't have a disc. You don't need that.
Oh yeah, that's right. I was going
to... and the reason why is because the case that Wii Sports comes in scratches it up so much. Like, it was brand new when we just got
it. So I'm going to be playing as Luigi.
And I'm going to be playing as Mario.
So it's going to be great. We played this a little, so it's going to be like
We've played this some, so.
So it's going to be hard.
Also, just discretion and violence, maybe? Because I'm not very subtle about saying that I hate the other
Come
team.
On. Join me.
Or Reagan, so.
Come on, let's go. Join me.
I can't. It won't let me. My hand, when your hand doesn't work.
I don't want to, like, get in front of the camera, but.
When your hand doesn't work. Remember, you have to add me. Because you're.
What happened?
Because you're first place. Remember? Remember your first player. You add
people. No, I can only add myself or take people away. Look.
Oh, okay, so let me try. No!
That's not what
I meant. Why did the person on your team get... was only level 82? He was level 82.
I can get mine to work, but not yours.
Problems. But my photo doesn't make sense. Can I try? What the heck? Why isn't it working? Who cares? We'll just put this on. Maybe it helps. I'm probably in.
I can't get this to work.
Wait, let me try. Oh, it worked.
Well, it actually didn't.
It did.
No, I just had to press the arrows. Let's hope it actually... Wait, try swinging.
Did the fences break?
Try swinging?
Yeah, that
okay, fine.
I don't know why.
Come on, we got this.
Pro tennis players. this is how you win tennis.
Seriously, this is gonna hopefully go well.
This is gonna be on the news.
By the way, sorry if we get...
No! I probably could have let that go.
Yeah, you should have. Definitely let that one. Sorry if I put my hand in front of the camera accidentally.
Okay, I'm just gonna back up into the corner.
Man, I'm a pro at this.
Oh my gosh, they're just like scoring out on themselves.
Oh, I forgot to put on my safety.
We'll put on our safety. After this round is over?
Maybe. How long do these take? Because maybe it'll just be like one matching episode.
Yeah, because there's no way to tell how long the match will actually take.
Great comments.
Yeah. There's not really much to say. No. Why?
Oh,
why?
Yes,
why?
I got
why?
It.
Why? No. Why? There's no music, which makes it like kind of awkward.
It's like what do I say?
What to say?
Well, by the way, do you think we're gonna do The Legend of Zelda and Twilight Princess soon?
I don't know if we will.
Maybe today.
Possibly.
I mean, that would be kind of fun, wouldn't it?
I mean, if the video could even finish uploading.
For record two, maybe.
Let's try recording two of these, and then see how well the...
But then by then, it'll be like midnight.
No.
That's how it works.
Oh, that cell is so close to being out.
I don't know if
you can... No, I'm so horrible in the back.
My
God. See? That's what happens.
I swing so early.
I'm just so horrible in the back, though.
Like, if you're gonna do that again, it's gonna be one of the endless games.
Yeah, where we just keep getting deuced, and then... No, let me guess. Super shot. He just threw me off track because the guy in the front hit. Also, that looks like an apple.
Yeah.
That's like... Bites. A lot of bites have been taken out of it.
Oh, what a pro shot.
The person didn't even try to hit the ball.
Okay, let's go. No, it's James. Jesse. James. Blast stuff at the speed of light.
Well, no, they don't.
Well, they kind of do, and
they
do,
but they
suck.
They do, but they suck.
I really want to do the Twilight Princess one today.
Or soon.
Today is when I want to do it. Why am I getting these bumps over this? Oh, so you're instantly back for now.
I hate this. Because the server will never change spots. Pretty sure.
Oh,
no.
Oh, so close.
Like.
Oh, so close.
I thought I was gonna need to hit it.
Oh.
Oh no!
I was celebrating.
I was celebrating too. But then it looked like you were gonna not be able to hit it, so then I stopped celebrating. I celebrated for like a second.
I was like, yeah.
Apple! Hit the apple! Yes!
Hit the apple back at him.
But they love apples.
More of the major pro tennis players.
They're not pro yet, but
they've never been defeated ever. I fell.
Yeah. They've never been defeated.
Definitely not like 15 times.
Or anything like that.
Oh no.
No.
Oh no. Ow.
I keep dying. No breaks. Break.
Oh, they couldn't even try. Our deuce must surpass theirs, by the way.
Yeah, that's what we always have to say. I bet you could let that one go.
Probably. So I'm pretty sure
stop letting
really
your deuces
over. Oh wait, I forgot.
Yeah,
the deuce is really
you're crazy. Moving over a lot.
Oh,
there was no way for me to get that one. Okay, we're just teasing.
Yeah.
Making them seem like they might somehow be able to get victory. Also, I think you're moving in.
Oh my God.
Should probably move over a little. No. Why it always put me in the back? No!
Oh, come on.
That
was a cheaply cheap shot.
Yeah, it was.
Crap, don't make me fall again.
Hey, Gavin. Whoa. Whoa, dude. Whoa.
What?
There's kids watching.
I'm a freaking kid.
Yeah, I know. You're a kid. Have respect for the kids.
I'm a Krabby Patty.
You know how awkward it feels?
What? To be a Krabby Patty?
What? Yeah, sure.
I do know how awkward it feels. to be a Krabby Patty.
No, no, no. Why?
No. Yes.
Yes. Yes, no. They're dumb.
Yes.
Yay, we're smart.
They tried to be Superman, but they couldn't.
What? Why though?
Will we win? Find out in the next episode
of
Super Mario
Chaos Edition. We were both thinking the same thing. What kind of a shot was that? It just broke my neck.
How were we supposed to even get there?
We weren't. Okay, this is where it gets intense.
I mean, you blocked the super shot, but also, I'm a weenie star.
What? I keep breaking my neck. Breakneck Blitz is active. We have rights. But you guys don't. Why won't you just let me score already? You already know you're gonna lose.
They love me. I'm trying so hard.
When you try.
I'm trying to hit this as hard as I can.
No, no, no.
But it's not very effective. How did that even? You like flew.
Look, watch the replay. Mario flying to victory.
That was boring.
I didn't show it. Well, you could always just rewind to see Mario flying to victory. More Mario's flying to victory. Also, the reason for the naming of these characters is because when Check Out Me channel was actually not discontinued like it is now, it let you rename other people's Mii's, and I found Mario and Luigi, but I didn't know how to spell their names, so...
You spelled them like that.
This created Mario and Luigi. So characters do actually look like them, though. So.
They're evil clones, but they're not evil.
Yeah, they're actually good.
They're just normal clones. With weird things.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Do you have like a 2-second reaction time? I think he does.
he could have made it.
Yay! Also, my favorite thing about Wii Sports compared to Wii Sports Resort is you can always dance no matter what, even if you lose.
How long have we been recording? Hey, Mr. Recording Bear. Oh, we've been recording for 13 minutes. I don't want to make it super short.
Well, yeah, but I also don't want to make it super long, because if it takes that long again,
that would be 26 minutes. We'll do a shorter game.
Yeah, best of three. Pierre. Okay, die.
Okay, we only have two.
We couldn't keep it in. I had to let them know that we need to die.
Okay, we got this.
What even are those people? Like, they don't make sense.
Now, the more that I think of
those
playing,
people don't make sense.
Literally, the more I think of playing The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess, the more I want to.
They both tried. They both failed.
I really, seriously want to play that now. I've been playing a lot of Super Paper Mario recently.
Yeah, me too.
Fun.
Also, the today's activity log that you get in the mail, in your Wii mail, for some reason said that I had played today Mario, Super Paper Mario, for 23 hours and 59 minutes, even though it's still today.
It's
pretty
reasonable.
And at the top of that mail, it said today's accomplishment. Yeah, I'd say that's an accomplishment.
And then we played for some Kirby's Return to Dreamland.
Really?
For apparently.
Also,
like,
why isn't there a game of four?
A total of more than.
Also, why isn't there a game of four?
Well,
there's There's a game of five and a game of three, but not a game of four. Nothing makes sense in this world.
I don't know. Because who's got time for four?
Me. No, hit the ball. You're supposed to hit the ball. Like that, except I shouldn't have hit it back then.
We could have won.
But, no.
But you had to win it all. You, again, should have let that go.
But this is where it gets intense.
Why do you never hit when
you need
it?
I tried to hit it. These people don't make sense. Okay.
Yes.
It's happening again. The infinite deuces.
Yes.
Maybe.
Hallelujah.
Maybe.
Not with Luigi. I mean Luigi. No! Not the infinite deuce.
It's gonna happen, isn't it?
Don't do this. Zeus, don't make this happen.
Zeus, don't
deuce. Deuce, don't deuce. Please.
Who's Zeus?
You. You're the one who keeps getting us deuce.
And then I won't help.
Don't not help. Actually help. Don't deuce. Deucing is bad for your health.
And sometimes you have to die.
Mentally, emotionally, and they're getting tired. Yeah, but they won. So that's too bad.
Yeah, but that is...
By the way, this is going to take way too long, and I hope this is not too long of a video.
I mean, we've made some, like, 25-minute videos on accident.
This time it's not going to be on accident.
It's usually around 20 minutes, though.
Hopefully. That's, like, the plan.
It's always the plan. And it doesn't always go according to plan.
It pretty much never does.
Yeah, like the recording bear. Nope. That didn't really go according to plan. So why would we...
What's that
replay? What happened there?
Boing.
He wanted us to win. He felt bad.
He wanted to, like, kill the...
Oh, now he doesn't feel bad. Now he doesn't feel bad.
He thought he could try to make us friends and stab us in the back.
I still hate you guys. He tried to hit it, but he ultimately failed.
Table tennis is annoying.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Well,
man.
But still, sometimes this too. It can be equally annoying at times.
I don't know why they don't hit that sometimes, but I'm not going to complain.
Yeah. Because we've done that too. That always happens when I'm in the back.
Yeah, seriously, then it's going to be infinite deuceage again.
He thought he could win.
He thought.
Oh,
come on!
Of course
you
hit the ball after.
I'm like the one who can block those, and then you can't block, like, any. It's like, if you're in the
I
back,
managed to block the super shot.
Yay! Deuce advantage. That was some pro.
No! Infinite deuceage. Why?
How dare you infinitely deuce?
I hate your apple. This is the worst apple ever. I think it's cheating.
Okay, let's go.
Gotta go. Why? Of course, super shot on me.
Not infinite deuce.
I don't even think that your voice has to be explained at this point.
The fact that it hates me.
Yeah, and voice.
I'm not even sure what it is, like, I don't think it's a voice crack, but...
I mean, if it's constantly happening, like, not constantly, but it's like, that's your voice. I have no idea.
I'm dying slowly. No. This is gonna be legit infinite.
What? How much time? Oh no, 20 minutes.
Oh, crud. Well, we could just make ourselves lose.
We will not lose a match now.
Maybe we will.
No, we won't let. We can't let ourselves.
Okay. Too late.
Never mind.
Well, that's gonna be it for tonight. That just came. That's not my voice.
Except for when it is.
Yeah.
They're still cheering for us.
Well, that's gonna be it for today. Well, for this episode. We went up 0 levels. That's how good we are. We can't even go up anymore.
Yeah.
So.
Also, my actual character is at the pro level. It's at 1006, I think.
Well, see you next video.
Magic. Bye.
Magic is happening.